ExactFlat for Rhino.
The Delete Grain tool is a tool for deleting grain lines. Start the tool by clicking on the EF Delete Grain tool icon on the ExactFlat toolbar. Select a grain line to be deleted. The grain line has now been deleted, and the horizontal X-axis will now be used as the grain direction when exporting to DXF.